received nearly $7 million in an EpiPen settlement. The state joined forces with several other states alleging the drug manufacturer overcharged taxpayers for EpiPen and EpiPen Jr. Mylan has been ordered to pay $465 million to the federal governments and the states. Of that $465 million, nearly $7 million will come to Louisiana.